very good news that I would like to explain to you because now after we start to reopen the country, now is a good news that reductions of the quarantine will become 10 days and 7 days. So details in these videos. สวัสดีค่ะ welcome to Thailand and welcome to สวัสดี Thailand nice to see you today a very good news because I want to give you some good news about reduction of the quarantine this is a big surprise the Thai government has planning to reduce the quarantine from 14 days to 10 days and 7 days detail that I'm going to talk about this in this video so don't miss it if you're just bumping into my video first time my name is Jang and I'm host of this channel giving you information about incoming to Thailand so if you don't want to miss any information about coming to Thailand so don't forget to subscribe so you will not miss any information like this so let's jump into the topic right now today Dr. Ophat Kan Kavin Wong the director general of department of disease control with the ministry Mr. Anuthin Chanwirgun has a meeting today at the ministry of public health they was talking about and they agree to reduce the quarantine in the next period of the quarantine they were looking at 15th of October or the 1st of November but this one it will be the last step before the CCSA but don't forget this one will be need to be approved by CCSA is the next step but more possibility the reason why I giving you this video because this possibility will be very happen very soon because the Department of Disease Control they are the one who generate and looking the situation the whole country about the vaccine how the Thai people vaccinated how much and how many percent of the Thai people have been vaccinated before they taking this step to talk to the CCSA so today it what I can say is a really big further step before the last final decisions of the announcement of the CCSA the detail that I would like to speak about today so you can prepare for a good news and this one will be applied for every country I repeat again this one he said will be applied for every country but under these three elements and the first element is if you are fully vaccinated and you flying to come to Thailand you will be quarantined for 7 days only with 2-time RT-PCR test which is the first day and the day 7 the last day but before you departure from your country you still need RT-PCR test within 72 hours before you catch the flight so this is the first categories and the second element is if you flying to come to Thailand and you are unvaccinated you still can travel to Thailand and your quarantine will be reduced to 10 days only and having RT-PCR test for 2 times and again you need to have RT-PCR test before your departure and this is very good because you're reducing before unvaccinated you need to be 14 days quarantine and 3 times no other condition and this one they open for non-vaccinated but reduced to a 10 days quarantine and only 2-time test and the third element if you're traveling by land from our neighbor okay so you come by car and if you are unvaccinated you still can come to Thailand but having a quarantine for 14 days but the test only come for 2-time test only this is a big jump and a big good news breaking news today but what I see is this is a last step before they're going to CCSA approval and I see this is more chance more possibility because this is the disease control they're the one who seeing the whole picture of the country so the question is when is this plan going to be effective today they mentioned they will be effective start from around mid of October or early of November the reason why that he mentioned that he's taking the big step like this to reduce the quarantine because he said that we everyone that need to living with COVID-19 because we cannot get zero case and let's get rid of it 100% that's why loosen up and get more easier to get the tourists to come to Thailand at the same time get herd immunity in Thailand with the people and population in Thailand vaccinated more than 70% in the future so we can live it together and we can get back to our new normal life sooner as soon as possible that's what the main of the tourist destination they start to open same as was mentioned I know it has been delayed we come to the 1st of November the date it hasn't set yet but the big change is there that's why today is a big step ahead that about Thailand tourism in the near futures if you just meeting me first time. My name is Jang and I'm host of this channel, Sawasdee Thailand. And if you just bumping into my video first time, don't forget to subscribe this channel, giving you information about situation in Thailand, information coming to Thailand, how to do the visa, how to do COE. So don't miss, if you don't want to miss it, so don't forget to subscribe. Until then, thank you for watching. Bye bye. Sawasdee ka.